automobile engines are usually water-cooled to prevent overheating. However, the higher a fuel's combustion temperature, the greater its fuel efficiency. Thus, we need a superior thermal insulation coating. However, in order to find a new thermal insulating material, we generally have to experiment with thousands of combinations of materials. We wanted to avoid this by making full use of artificial intelligence to discover the best combinations of materials, and succeeded in synthesizing a thin film with world record-breaking thermal insulation capabilities. Dr. Yibin Xu is the lead researcher. Firstly, she extracted data from 80 research papers to retain the artificial intelligence on the specific heats, densities, and melting points of many materials, and let the AI determine which parameters are most closely related to thermal insulation. The machine learning method she used is called regression tree ensembles. Even if we don't know the physics responsible, the AI finds key parameters closely related to thermal insulation and proposes a set of optimized solutions. This time, the AI proposed hundreds of combinations. Dr. Xu chose the combination of silicon and bismuth because it would be easy to synthesize. In her experience, the thermal insulation capacities of binary composite materials vary, depending on the morphology of their component regions. Xu's team began to prepare a number of thin films with various distributions of bismuth and silicon. To investigate the relationships between nanoscale structures and insulating performance, they used this completely automatic thin film synthesizing apparatus developed by NIMS. It can hold 14 substrates simultaneously, and a thin film with a different structure can be grown on each one. It's ideal for growing films under different conditions so that the best one can be chosen. Silicon and bismuth are deposited on each substrate under different conditions. Finally, 28 samples were prepared, all with different structures. Their thermal insulating performance was evaluated. This apparatus was also developed by NIMS to measure nanoscale thermal conductivity. Measurements are carefully made one at a time. As a result, they found one sample with the lowest thermal conductivity ever measured, 0.16 watts per meter per Kelvin. What is the structure of this world record-breaking film? Our electron microscope revealed a large number of bismuth nanocrystals scattered across a silicon matrix. We were able to very rapidly develop a world record-breaking material using informatics-based predictions. Informatics capabilities can be carefully used to investigate complex phenomena in actual materials. Complex physics and chemistry theories can be ignored initially. Despite this, an informatics algorithm enabled us to easily discover some correlations. This makes informatics effective at finding complex phenomena in materials, including at their interfaces. By introducing informatics into material science research, NIMS has accelerated the development of new materials essential to the energy industry.